Deputies in Montgomery County are looking for the person who held up a Cassano's pizza worker. Officials say the worker was headed into the West 3rd Street store overnight, carrying the night's deposit when he claims he was approached by a man with a gun. A canine unit looked for the suspect but came up empty-handed. Call Crime Stoppers if you think you know anything.